Okay. Well, speaker number 8 is Anish Gunta. His speech title is "What Will Win." What will win, Avnish Gunta? Please help me welcome.
Good afternoon, everyone. So, how many of you know who won the recent election? Just yell it out.
Donald Trump!
Yeah, and do you know why he won? Anyone? Alright, so, well, he would have lost if it wasn't for the Electoral College. Clinton, she had more popular votes, which means she had more majority of people votes. So the Electoral College is a voting system that is used to elect the next president of the United States. So in the Electoral College, each state has a certain number of electoral votes. A majority of 270 votes is needed to elect the president. Here are some advantages of the Electoral College. It has a certainty of outcome. It has less likely chance to have a dispute over the outcome. Everyone's president. It requires candidates to have a trans-regional appeal. And now let's look at the cons. It creates a possibility that the loser of the popular votes can win the electoral votes. It distorts governance. It creates a possibility of a tie vote, 269 to 269, although it has never happened. Popular votes are the votes that the majority of US citizens all vote for. Unlike the Electoral College, popular votes about which candidate is more fit for president. Usually the person who wins the popular vote section wins the election. In the though there is a correlation between the electoral college and popular votes. Popular votes are used to decide whether a candidate wins the state or not. Here's some advantages of electoral college. Aligns with the democratic principles, represents citizens equally. Example, voters in large states like California and Texas will turn out more to vote. And now the disadvantages. Allows regional candidates, creates logistical challenges, and polarizes the political system. The pros and cons of both voting systems are good, but I think that popular votes are better than electoral votes. I think that the government is a little crazy to take out the election, and now that you know the pros and cons of both systems, pick popular votes over the Electoral College if asked to pick. May the better candidate win next time. Thank you.
Wow, what a nice speech. I'd say it was pretty vindictive.
I agree with you. One could even say kofefe. Does anybody know how to say kofefe?
Kofefe. Anybody knows it? That's a challenge. That's a new word in the dictionary, right?
Yep.
Who got it?
Who knows how to spell it? Kofefe.
I'm wearing a long tie like Donald Trump.
Oh, let's ask you for the spelling Donald Trump.
Yeah, sorry. No? I speak only one time, then I tweet.